above Level 3 East Coast Wing here at Studio One. We did our airplane and we did our running pass.
So start on the airplane. It starts in closed position. I'm going to go back, break, triple step. One, two, three, four, triple step, back, break. So what's happened there is for the first triple on the front break, I'm not asking her to rotate at all or even move. I'm thinking myself around, bringing the hand around me. So back, break, triple step. I'm bringing the hand around me, asking her to rotate and connect the knees. We're going to go one, two, three, four. Whenever it leers, weight on left foot, you can exit. Take a step straight to the side. Triple step, back, break.
So to get a little bit more kind of like sway and groove into this, we're gonna bend at the waist. So as we step into this kind of bent leg, we're gonna tilt from here, our whole frame, and then we're gonna tilt, 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 tilt. The better, the more comfortable we get with that, the more rotation we can get.
Mm-hmm. That's it.
That's it.
All right, next is the running pass. Come to closed position. We're going to go back, break, triple step, back, break, triple step, back, break. So, from the back break, you already have the leap going. So, back, break, add my right hand, leading her shoulder up, raising the far hand over. She's going to lead from her back of the hand forward.
So, we're leading with the back of the hand. That's going to give us a nice straight arm as opposed to a swimming arm.
Rochelle's going to rotate. Triple step. All Rochelle steps are forward, 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 leers. Forward, together, forward. Allow my follower to get away from you. We're going to rotate. Forward, together, forward. For the followers, forward, forward, forward. From this point, the key thing is to be offset of my follower on the left side. I don't want to be on the right side because I'm meeting her way to the turn. Be on the left side, rotate her again. Back, break, bring the hand more towards the right shoulder, turning her for triple step. Bring the hand down, triple step to the side, and back, break.
So follow us some important things. We start off by leading with the back of the hand, doing a running triple here. We want to be nice and over the foot, but we don't want to be past our foot. So this is a nice straight line that we have here. We've walked into our hand. The leader's going to pull slightly and rotate into a hammerlock. That's going to get us around. We're then going to do another running triple. Triple step, leaving the left hand here on our hip. He's going to rotate us around to do either a very small breath break or a together forward. So it doesn't have to be a really big, we don't want our arms to go straight. So depending on how far apart we are, it may end up being together forward. But the key is that we want to get this movement started towards the leader's right shoulder with this hand here. We're going to take very small traveling steps. Back line of dance basically, forward, backwards again, bringing the hand down to stop the turn, triple to the side.
That's it.
That's it. We'll see you guys next week. Thanks.